such sweet sorrow that I shall say good night to a beautiful.